Hey guys, welcome to Rocco Taco. Today we have a review on the Nerf Emoji Jolt. Wait, what? We have the Lay Jolt. I've done a review on the blue one, and here's the orange one. It comes with the same things, a gun, two darts, and the darts will just want to show himself. Ooh.
Wait, ain't nobody got time for that.
I'm joking. I'm looking up after. So, we have this. Wow. This is the original. This is the one I got a while ago. If you haven't seen the review, go check it out. And this is the new one. I like the color scheme a little more. It's more like, it's really cool. And it's really cool. It sticks out a little more. Wow. That bolt just sticks out a little. But it's a good gun. And we're going to give you the firing test. Come with me. So I'm just going to load the OG one. Load this one. If you could come with me for the firing test. Let's move this chair. And there's Darth Vader. And we're going to shoot him. This is the original one. Pretty good. Here's the new one. A little sloppy, but this one adds a little more of a sting, and this is it. I went to the laser tag, and it was pretty fun. It was kind of like Zombies Call of Duty, and they had an arcade while you're waiting, and I won the new Lay Jolt. And this is it for the review. Hope I see you guys next time.